So the Zentor, what is it?
The Zentor Synergy Core. It's the upgrade to our previous Zentor, which is one of our most successful interfaces to date. Of course, super portable, very lightweight. We've upgraded everything. We got upgraded dynamic range on the four high Z line inputs, 124 decibel dynamic range. And we have four discrete preamps in the back. And it's the same preamps that we have in the Orion Studio Synergy Core. So you get rack mount quality in a portable device. You have eight DC coupled outputs, which will allow you to run old analog synth signals with that one hertz sub bass signal to kind of change the parameters in real time. And we have a separate monitor out DAC. So it's not just one of the line outs that you choose for your monitors. It's a separate dedicated mastering grade at 130 decibel dynamic range.
And the controls are very easily as well. Like you have a touch screen, you have a really big volume button in the middle to control that, right?
Exactly. So you can control everything from here, of course, also through your DAW and your software on your laptop. But we always multiple ways to control the device. And with like every device, we have minimum two forms of software, PC, Mac connectability. We have USB 2 and Thunderbolt 3. Yeah.
Does it also come with any Antelope software, like if you buy it?
It comes with our new Synergy Core software. It comes with 36 Synergy Core effects, and then there's plenty. There's over 50 right now. We're always developing more, so you can always upgrade and add more to it. Right now, of course, this unit has two FPGA chips as well as four DSP processors to support the FPGA. So that's why we call it Synergy Core.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Hey, it's a pleasure. Cheers.